I am not a god, but I am something similar. I am the greatest. I said that even before I knew I was.
Look on the bright side, amigo. At least you still got both your ears. You can't eat what you can't touch.
I want your heart. I want to eat your children. You're lucky I didn't rip a piece of your ear off with my teeth.
You just got slamboozled. Ding, 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 you got dung. Wait a minute, no, that's... Ooh, that's smelly. Your bell got rung? Maybe? Is that better? Ding, ding, you got dung. Wait, dung is poo. Your bell got rung? Never mind.
That was much easier than the dead meat I practiced on. Guess it's time I register my hands as deadly weapons.
That'll show you for trying to go hand-to-hand with the best around. Everybody's got a plan until they get decked.
Was it like someone jammed an electric light bulb in your face and busted it? I made a lot of mistakes out of the ring, but I never made any in it.
The result of this fight was decided long ago. To tuck a victory in pure combat, it is an honor.
Sure, the fight was fixed. I fixed it with my right hand. I'm watching you all with the eye of Gibraltar.
Reckon I made them see stars. See stars. Because I'm an astronaut, see? And that ain't all I've got in the tank, darling. I go horizon and on and on.
Knocked out by a knockout. Don't feel bad. I've been doing this since I was 10.
They threw down the gauntlet. I threw the final blow. Knocked them out. They're gonna need prosthetics to fix their face. Not change it.
You don't lose when you're knocked down. You lose when you stay down. 1-2 and a boom boom.
Sorry, but you were never gonna win. I knew every punch you were gonna throw. It wasn't a fair fight. It was you against all of me.
I float like a butterfly and kill like a killer butterfly. I pity the fool that challenged Mr. P, and I'm Mr. P. P is for Pathfinder.